Mom, I told you, don't call me when I'm working. Because when I'm working, I'm trying to pay them bills and make that paper. Jesus. My mom, she calls me all the time, ruins my shows. Hi guys, my name is Mark Calabrese, and I just finished my At the Table lecture with Murphy's Magic, and I had a great time. Boom, boom, we'll cut like that, cut like that, I get it. Oh, I got this. Those are sevens, what the? Oh, I know, because I just got lazy, so those are aces there. Oh. One, two, three, four, Henrika! We went over a lot of cool things, mainly a lot of my work on DVS. Right there? Okay. Want to change your mind?
No.
We can go one more, two more.
That's good.
Right here.
Yes.
Don't forget the card, okay?
Okay.
All right, here. All right? And I'm going to just see if I can stop at your card that you're thinking of, all right? Do a card like this. I think this is, I'm going to stick with that, all right? My intuition is saying stick there. What was your card for the first time? Name your card, Marcos.
Ten of diamonds.
Ten of diamonds. Ten of diamonds. Okay. I came up with a lot of cool unpublished effects that I've never lectured before. Is actually on this lecture. I also went over some cool additions to grab, my effect grab. I went over some cool little techniques as well as some little extra tips that I didn't give on the download. I also went over a couple of my favorite effects in mentalism, where you actually take your phone, you hand the spectator your phone, you have them text you any word. So Marcos knows the word, you know the word. Hold the phone to your chest so there's no way I could even glance secretly, anything like that. There's no one telling me, I promise you. Okay, business card, right? And you, without looking at your phone, can tell them what word that they're thinking.
Look,
we're gonna open up the phone. We're gonna read the text. It says amazing. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's, right? It is probably one of the cleanest effects I do. I do it at every event.
And it is pretty amazing.
Yeah. There you go. I went over a lot of cool and unpublished effects that I've never lectured before, as well as some advice for working at restaurants and tables, as well as my theories in creativity and magic.
Hello, you're on speaker.
Here.
I know you're here. Wow, I'm here too. Believe me, you're interrupting. Hi, Mom. How you doing? I love you. I gotta go, okay? I'll call you back in like 8 hours.
Okay,
then I'm bye. Whose phone is this? Whose phone is this, by the way? This is not even my phone.
So join me at the table, or I will cry like a little girl. Have you ever seen a grown man cry? It's sad, it's scary, frankly, it hurts a little. So please, please just go.